20-year-old Quavidius Pearson has been charged with aggravated discharge of a firearm, unlawful use of a weapon, and not having a FOID. This incident remains under investigation that he was arrested for. Police are asking anyone who knows something to contact the police department.